We're back!
You missed us.
We missed you for the 1 second we were not recording.
Yeah, like the tears were rolling down our eyes.
Oh, horrible.
Annie's getting up!
Annie's waking up for the day ahead.
Woo! Samantha!
Oh!
Good God, dear! Have some decency, woman! We didn't break down last episode, no!
Well, we can do that this episode. Maybe right. It's because we've run out of Coke.
We have any fizzy drinks in the fridge, actually.
No.
I need water. I need something.
Okay, well, you know where the tap is. Oh my god.
Oh, here's a Diablo.
Oh, I need to order groceries.
I can do it.
No, but... on the phone or online. Do I even have a phone?
I don't think you do, actually.
No, the Sims do have a phone, but I don't know how the hell you use it. It's in the inventory. I think it might be... No, it's not! What? Oh, wait. They mean home phone. I don't have a home phone. I use a computer. Order groceries. Because, well, even the apocalypse has a good Tesco's around the corner.
Don't you mean Waitrose? Tesco's a chick.
It's a supermarket. Shut up. Sainsbury's. Sainsbury's is bae.
Yeah, Sainsbury's is bae.
I love Sainsbury's. Sainsbury's all the way.
Yeah, they have all the nice pastries.
Mm-hmm.
And they have the daily meat area as well.
Oh.
With the wieners.
Oh!
And the...
Eight inch sausage rolls.
We went to the corner shop near Kieran's house. And so Kieran decides to spot 8 inch... I've got it
on my phone, hang on.
Oh.
I'll get it up.
He's gonna tell you what it is exactly.
Yes. We would do this. We would actually mass produce this. 8 inch, big 8 inch sausage roll. £1.45.
I mean, why would you name something that? Obviously people are going to think, oh look, it's...
A penis!
Yeah.
Oh look, it's a penis! Oh look, it's the delivery guy,
yes.
Breaking our fourth wall.
He's arrived. Oh, she!
She.
Marliana Hamilton.
Marliana Hamilton.
Marliana Hamilton.
Marliana Hamilton.
Marliana is a very popular name in this game.
Marliana Hamilton walked up to the door. She looked at the house and stared. And then walked away for a bit. And then a mad woman walked up to the door.
A mad woman approached.
The mad woman approached.
And took
options.
Groceries.
Took the groceries. And then a madman walked out the door as well.
In his pyjamas.
In underwear only.
To chat her up.
And
accept
then,
delivery! There's nothing to accept!
And then
Henry!
And then sat on the toilet and dumped a mother load.
Well, Samantha was finishing her masterpiece.
Which is a new one for once.
And Ben was rocking
playing out in his pyjamas!
On the guitar!
I think this group is all creativity literally it is.
It is. It's quite accurate actually.
It is, we all have our own small creativity.
Yeah.
And then just like put some
it's
more
just
like
huge.
You can get Ben in the background.
Mm-hmm. He's not bad.
I mean all are not bad, no one can actually make a band.
So we already have a band, we just never do anything with it. We haven't made a single song. To be honest, I'm surprised it still exists and hasn't been disbanded.
Oh, that band!
Bring
oh
the
my
rain,
god!
Yeah.
I forgot about Bring the Rain.
Me too.
Do you know something?
What?
Ben even has a t-shirt.
I know. He never wears it. I've never seen him wear it.
No, he used to wear it a lot.
Did he?
Yeah. Still wearing it.
We should actually do something with that, Bring the Rain.
Bring the Rain is a Sim edition. Bring the Rain can be in Sims!
Well, it kind of already is. Let's max out their creativity skill.
3, 2, 1, speed up in creativity.
Alright, she can play the violin.
Why don't you stop doing the cutting?
Yes.
While I'm in my bubble bath with sensor bars and that.
Oh, that's quite a nice picture. Instagram worthy.
It is Instagram worthy. Speaking about Instagram.
Yeah.
Tumblr. My friend in college, Zorana, she actually posted my pictures up on there.
Your pictures? What pictures?
the Korra and Kirby one. The Teddy Bear one. We'll put a picture up if we can.
Yeah.
Of what I decided to do. So there's this anime, which is, I think it's actually Kenta. But I have no idea. No, seriously, this is not even me. But some great idea. I thought to put the faces on Kirby and Korra, and I literally ruined them. They now look like this. They have the sex.
Oh, those pictures.
Yeah, those ones.
Oh, I love those ones.
Should we put them in?
Well, if I can, if I get them, send me them.
It's on Facebook.
I'm not scrolling up for them.
On your page? Yes, on my page.
Alright, I'll get them off your page and put them in the video.
It's quite close. Do you know what, actually, can you put paintings in? You know paintings? Can you change the picture?
Probably, somehow. I'm not painting. She's not painting your pictures.
No. It's a picture, like, an actual picture frame, put it on the wall. We can have a picture of us, all three of us.
Yes.
All of us just doing stupid, funny faces.
Yes. Right, Samantha, you need to pee.
Henry's butt is really warm. I'll explain this one. So we were at Ben's sleepover. Yes, we were at Ben's sleepover. And so I started to share that aliens then changed the status of the thing last night. And so she just, while I was there on the bed, Amy decided to send a message to Kieran saying, Henry's butt is really warm, and he broke down in laughter.
It was so funny at the time.
But Ben peed his pants as well.
Oh, Ben pees his pants at everything.
That's wonderful.
Well done, Henry.
Really,
you sound quite good, yeah.
Oh, my creativity is at 4!
Yep, you gained a skill at some point, I don't know when you did.
I think cooking counts as a lot.
No, that's a separate skill.
Yeah, oh, that piece is looking really good.
No, I like this, yeah. Yeah.
I remember when anyone made a signature. We need to talk about something that will make us break. We have to.
Have to talk about what?
Something that makes us break.
Make us break?
Yeah.
What would make us break?
My fat vagina.
Ew.
What?
Hashtag ew.
Hashtag big fat vagina.
And he's having a nap.
Like I am. Good night.
Good night. Henry has gone to sleep. The storm's brewing. Henry, the storm's brewing. Hurry up and finish that picture.
No, one last thing.
Go away.
Before I wake up.
That was beautiful. That was actually so beautiful, Henry. You don't understand.
What a nice laugh. Oh, it smells in there, Karen. What are you eating?
That was amazing.
I really
that was actually fantastic. Mm-hmm.
Look at me. Something's bounced. Something's on his head. The moving dildo. No. Princess and the pea. Princess and the dildo. Look how long is that? Oh my god.
Henry is very, very ghastly.
Properly.
Oh my god, that was fantastic!
This is another fart episode!
Oh my god!
All the Sims have been farts, I swear!
They have!
Farts, coffee, and then move pitch, get out of the way!
Yeah! Oh my god, that was fantastic, Henry.
I'll make you feel like the video is so colourful.
Yes, you do.
And stinky.
Well, very brown.
Green.
Green, smell it green and a touch of garlic. And sour cream and onion.
Oh, yeah, your breath stinks of sour cream and onion.
Sorry, I have too
much. Yeah, he bought these Pringles yesterday and he hasn't stopped eating them.
You want me to finish them, don't you?
Yeah.
Oh my god, my... That
was fantastic.
Oh my god. I can't wait for... The final episode is actually really close now.
I think this might be it, but I'm going to carry on. Because I'm really enjoying this.
No, that means we have to. That means we have to have the coffee machine return
next episode, which will be in approximately 3 minutes' time when we film it.
Okay then, 3 minutes' time when the coffee machine returns.
Yay!
Boobs. Boobs. Boobs, man.
Boobs.
No, it takes one off. Pose.
Boobs. He's just up again.
Boobs, man. Watch Luka Jin. She is the best.
He is in love with her. Like, Luka Jin, if you're watching this by any chance, which you won't be, Henry is in love with you.
Sorry,
oh, Ben and Ami are best friends. They just became best friends.
Oh, that means me and you have to become best friends from here.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I don't know where you are. Oh, no, wait, no, that's you and Annie. Oh, never mind.
Oh, me and Annie became best friends.
Yeah.
That's ironic.
Ben's having a bath upstairs.
Huh. That's pretty cool, actually. It's funny because me and Annie became quite good friends lately.
Yeah. I'm glad you have.
Yeah.
It's quite awkward, animals.
Yeah, really. It was before, wasn't it?
Yeah. Alright. Piano.
Basically, that's the thing that would be a fun episode and become a band episode.
Yes.
Let's make a little musical room.
I'm going to make a venue, like I said, a little dance hall thing, and there's going to be like all the their instruments.
Make it small though.
Yeah.
But cool as well. That's
yeah.
How they all die in the end.
Oh, I have an idea. I know what I'm going to do. You'll see. I don't want to spoil it for the viewers.
Just tell me something after the viewers.
This is really good.
I did. Is it gonna go?
Yeah. No, that's in the other one I'm going to do that, in the pre-war one.
Which we're gonna start tomorrow.
We could start it today. Nah, tomorrow. Or maybe today.
Maybe. Actually, we could start episode one.
We could.
Just a little. I'll leave it at
8. 8. Okay. Why do you leave so early?
My dad just told me I'm going to be a he said that, oh, I need the responsibility of being 18 to not have a curfew.
Zubda Feep that clock
says
learning to play Morbius.
There are certain borderline of responsibility, not overload.
We all know.
It's basically he thinks that if the washing up's not done, which I can't do in the morning because it's going to be boring.
Yeah.
There's no way to please him. Washing up, it really is.
Mm.
For doing it in the morning, it's just there's still stuff left. It's like, because you're bloody used it, you idiot!
Yeah.
So what can I do?
Ugh.
So, what can I do? Anyway, this most likely news because I don't want to disturb your video.
Yeah. Let's not go into a rant. And he's clapping with his feet.
I'm a seal.
I'm not gonna say what I was about to say.
Just say it.
I can see the resemblance.
ooh.
Henry, what are you doing?
Punches him on Minecraft. That's the worst Minecraft builder impression I've ever heard. Ben's is even better than yours, actually. Ben's is a really good one.
And on that note, I think we're going to end the episode.
Wait! Ben has a villager's nose. There we go, people!
Bye! You heard it here first!
Ben has a villager's nose. Woo!